that's just about everybody we hope out there for the first V8 Hotstox heat of the day.
gutted. Reasonable day all in all. We got in a lot of tangles in the first race, very slippy. Got caught up with a couple of cars early on, and then somehow managed to drag it back to third. Not sure how. Got some good pace out of it. Second heat, we ended up tangling on the first lap and ended up in the tyres, which ended my race because you're not allowed to move once you're on the grass. And then I moved into the final, somehow managed to be top red point scorer. Not sure how that happened, either because I only finished the one race, but we'll take that. And then we went into the final, got a good run, fighting with Luke Moore early on. I thought, I'm not letting him have another one, so I managed to get past quite cleanly. I started moving up the road, and then last lap board come out, and the engine died. Going into the last corner, I moved across the track and tried to get Kev to push me. Kev come round up to me, gave me a big hit going into the corner. I managed to carry that speed through and onto the straight, and I tried to hold him behind me down the straight, but I hadn't got any power, no engine, nothing. So we're just sorting out, trying to find out what's actually happened. But yeah, gutted. Could have been the first final in the car, but you know, we've got some speed, so we'll just take that on the chin, and we'll move on to Birmingham in a few weeks. Hopefully, over some better luck. So stay tuned. We'll see you in a few weeks. Some fault tracing, it turned out to be this pin here on the ignition module that spread, and that is what cost us the final. But there we go, stock car racing for you. Try again next time.